coming through.
That's... holy shit, that's really cool. Okay. Did not know that. Dude. Fucking dude.
Moving.
That's awesome. Okay, well. Alley-oop. It doesn't necessarily say that, Shock, but so you guys who have given bits to the channel, I won't see that until it hits the threshold of $60 at all. So basically, like, for every pay period for Twitch, if I don't receive $60 in bits during that pay period, I won't receive it until I get the 60. It's a really weird system, but I guess it kind of makes sense. I'm still happy to be a Twitch affiliate. It still shows me that, like, there's actually a point in doing this. Oh, shit. I do need shotgun shells. And bacon. Laptop's back. What's up, man? Okay. I think that's all I need for right now. Oh, wait. There's an engineering bro. Hey, engineering
bro.
Please
pay attention. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Ready to complain.
Thanks, bro.
Coming through.
Do-do-do-do-do. Ah. This game is so good.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
The fuck? Oh.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I don't have anything fixed, Flat Top, I swear. As much as you would hate me, and like to believe that that's true, nothing is fixed. Okay, so I was in here. I beat up on some fools. Feed this to engineering operator after you memorize group workstations password macro 11. Macro 11. Do, 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 do. Bacon and eggs. New key code to the machine shop. All right. Then glue test results. Got it. Whoa, what the fuck? Hello, my name is Mr. Gluey McGlueface. I like it. Can I repair? No, I don't have repair 2 yet. Do I have nanos? I have 7 neuromods. 7. What did I need? Oh, I wanted... that's what I wanted. I wanted necropsy. one necropsy and repair two. I can't do both. I can dismantle. Ooh. Okay, so necropsy and dismantle, I think. Do I want dismantle? Yeah. Right? I think so. Your blood pressure is way too high, Flat. Alright, so now, holy shit, I can get the rest of that material. I mean, I don't really need to do it right now, but when I see them on the ground, I can pick them back up. Like this shit. Cool. Can't repair turrets yet, but that's okay. There's still another fucking mimic somewhere over here, dude. There it is. Fucking knew it, man. There's gotta be another one over here. Okay. Surprised it let me, like, hang around that long without attacking me. Can I open you? Oop, 9835. Oh god, 9835. Where actually am I? Do I have a map of this area? I do. Oh, I'm towards. Okay. I see where I'm going. Okay, cool. Give me multiple weapons. That's so weird. Can I not dismantle it? Oh, whatever. Okay. Fuck. Oh, there's a phantom. Is it one or two? It's two. Whatever, just eat it. Eat it! Damn it, man. I did, but I wanted the other one first. I did see that perk, I just wanted the other one. I should probably go down this way. That way I can take them down a little bit easier. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Hold up. Let's head back down. We'll go back out the regular way. First look. Okay, apparently I can't take that. Whatever. Whatever, homie. Stupid control. Oh, and I hurt myself by throwing that on the ground. Great. dicks, man. I don't have a key card for the ballistics lab. Okay. I can't take anything! Oh, I just got a key card. Okay. Fuck, dude! Way too much shit. Is there a recycler in here? Because that'd be real nice. Well, there's recycler items. Fucking toots! Recycler charge went off with my foot and range organic material that was once part of me is now neatly compacted into the sphere before you take heed. that's pretty funny, actually. Don't I have a recycling grenade launcher? I have grenades, recycling grenades. But that doesn't... It's no, I don't think it does the same... Or maybe it does? I just need to get back to the, I need to get back to the office. And then come back here. Oh, that's right, I can't make it- wait. Wait, what? What? I'm so turned around. That's the yeah, okay, so through there, got it. I know where I'm going now. Alright, makes sense. I wish I had, like, an actual grenade launcher. Kind of useful right now. Come on down, homie. Wow, he can shoot through the floor. That sucks. Holy shit, that hurt. That sucks. Okay. Oh no, I don't, Shock. I wasn't planning on doing anything like that. I don't like having, like, money meters and stuff. If that makes sense. I just need to get back to 9, 8. Right, this motherfucker should be up here. I have two pistols. I know. I have the one I upgraded, and then this one. I'll recycle it when I get a chance. Those motherfuckers, like, where is this homie? We were just fighting, bro. Oh, there you are. Wait, what? Are you below? A Morgan request. So it seems like not a lot of people in the station knew what was happening to Morgan. That Morgan was being experimented on without anybody else's knowledge. That's what I'm getting. Gathering. I know the, I don't know the code to the safe. Alright, well, got it. I should know the code, though. Alright, there's gotta be a trick around here somewhere to open the safe. There's a note, literally, oh. ES and XE. ES and XE. 5-4. Where's ES? I'm not a scientist. ES 9954. Fuck. All right, fuck the cigar. I need to get back to the office, like, pronto. Oh, motherfucker! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Son of a bitch. No, I'm too lazy to do that. Actually, do I even have any recycler charges? Like, actual recycler charges? I have three. Alright, fine. Fine. For you, we'll do. How the fuck do I get back? There we go. Hold up. We'll do this, like, right here. Do it all in this corner. Grab a bunch of shit. That was actually kind of cool. Not gonna lie. That was actually pretty cool. Cool. How much room do I have now? Still holding out a lot. Use suit modification skill increases inventory size. Oh shit, look it, you can have all this. Why isn't that installed? Fuck. Suit modification skill. It's that one. Okay. And then the one to break down guns. Is here, right? Yeah, it's this one. I'll take this, though. How much inventory did that give me? Not bad. Alright. Let's get our asses out of here. I think I've been here already, haven't I? Oh, I snuck past all this. That's why. Yeah, I hella snuck past, like, this whole area. Yeah, I didn't fucking loot anything. Holy shit. Birth the monkey? What? Okay. Heading back to the lobby. Oh man, this game's so much fun. Oh, it requires 6.5, 31. Okay. There we go. No, I need that. do. Oh, ah. Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh my god, this guy's got a shit ton of health. Is it dead? What the hell was that? Oh god, it's hurting! Jesus fuck. Holy shit, man, they're getting harder. You hate having bad teammates in games? That's why I don't play team-based games. Now I'm out of shotgun shells. Fuck. Man, fuck. Stupid piece of... Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch, man. I'm out of medkits. Where'd the asshole mimic come from? Actually, I should probably save it. Fucker. Damn it! Son of a bitch!